This is a poem called The Grail Seekers. As the sun spread her nectar of rippling gold kisses, in a stream from her chalice in a path to our feet, the sea drenched with summer, tongue the sand, bid us follow, down the jewelled highway, westward and westward, away from our shadows, to the end of the rainbow, where the Grail Seekers meet. Hand in hand we swam into that featureless future that encircles the present and gnaws at the light, polar wind slashing, smashing us southward down to the doldrums, silent and listless, lonely as phantoms that drift through the night. But we still held our course to the Grail of the West. Then you faltered and weakened, could only tread water, fell asleep in my arms like a child on the breast, till the eastern sky shaking the peat from her shoulders lanced crimson towards us, throwing off her disguise. I told you I loved you. You wakened and murmured, whispering my name, and smiled at the dawning beyond the night's morning, till the soul left your eyes. So I handed you over to the waiting wave-bearers who cradled and washed you, keening with grief, as they carried you westward and wrapped your sweet body, your pilgrim's brave body, in a white spray-spun sheet. I watched you slip downward and cried for the white dove circling above me, released to the skies, singing its way homeward, away to the westward, calling me onward down the jewelled highway, westward and westward, away from my shadows to the end of the rainbow, where the Grail Seekers meet.